Which of the following is a line of symmetry for the given square? This is a square given, and you have which is a line of symmetry. Now square means we have been taught that there are four lines of symmetry. 1, 2, 3, 4. You fold it from anywhere, any of these lines, it will be exactly the same. But in this question, the answer is zero, none, because of this red square. If you fold it from anywhere, this red square doesn't come on the other side. That's why the answer is zero. Answer is